Hi everyone, I'm Julie from Bring Back Leisure. I'll be taking you through for a HIIT session today. So we'll be doing 30 seconds on, 15 minutes rest period. There are a couple of blocks where you have a minute session to recover, but we'll just walk it out on the spot to get back into the next exercise. We'll be repeating them twice. The last block we'll only do once, as per time permitting with the half an hour session. So just take it down a level or just march out on the spot or anything if you're not comfortable with what we're doing. Okay, let's just get into a warm up first. Just march it out on the spot. Just make sure you've got a little bit of room. You don't need a lot. And let's just use the arms as well. Four more, three, two, let's walk forward. Little steps, forward and back. And again, forward and back. And again, if you've got more room, use it. Let's push forward with the arms. And again, forward and back. And again. And again, a couple more. Last one now. Step touch to your right, go right and left. Forward the arms. And again. Few more. And again. A bit bigger now. Bigger. Good. Keep it strong. Four. Three. Two. Two steps to your right. Lift. Little cross of the arms. And again. Remember, bigger if you can. If you've got no room, just smaller one. And again, let's go. And again, come on. One more. Back to that step touch. Go right and left. Four to go. Three. Two more. Two steps. Go. Go. Come on, push. One more. Walk forward. Let's go. Good. Forward with the arms and the press. Now go right and left. Four, three, two steps. And again. Heels pushing down. Let's move. Down, down. And again. Four to go. Three, two more. Easy walk, so it's forward and back, forward and back. And again, forward, two more. Heels down again, let's go, down. Four more, four, three, two. Easy walk again. Let's go. Bring those elbows in. Four. Three. Two. From the top. Walk forward. Let's go. Forward and back. And arms. Again. Four. Three. Two more. Step touch to your right. Let's go. Forward. Okay, hold it here.
Three, two, one.
Okay, ready for a squat. Let's go. Down and up. And again. Down. Come on, squat it down. Push down. Go. Come on. lunging out to the side. Side lunges, let your rest. So to the right side. Side lunge, take it out at the knee. Out. Come on at your own pace. Come on, lift that knee. Lift it up.
Three, two, one.
Okay, rest. Same thing to the other side. Let's get that heart rate up. Okay, ready, other side. Side lunge, come on, out, lift. Come on. Come on. Lunge, lunge, up. Next one, we'll do those squats with a little jump. Okay, hold it here. Three squats.
Three, two, one.
Go. Three, two, one. Up. Three, two, one. Next move, just some static lunges. Rest period. Okay, one leg forward. Okay, down we go. Good, keep it going, come on. Make sure that knee pushes towards the floor. If that's a mum. Other leg. Okay, ready? Leg forward, let's set it up.
Three, two,
down.
One, go.
Arms. Come on. Push. Okay, we're going to repeat all those again in the next block.
Three, two, one, recover.
All right, check it out. A little march on the spot. We're going to do all those moves again, repeating that block again. Just march it out, longer break this time. Squat it down, go. Push. Keep going. Keep the squats. March. Okay, squat, go. Push that bottom down.
Three, two, one.
Okay, breathe. All right. Back to those side lunges. Okay.
Three, two,
okay,
one.
Down we go. Come on. let's work a bit harder on this round. Your squat with the jump. Three squats, jump it up.
Three, two, one.
Okay, go. Three, two, one, up. down. Okay, let's go. Enough recovery for you, take it into the march. Going to repeat all those again. Maybe you can just move a little bit, you don't want to stay on the spot. So keep those legs moving. Ready for the backward lunge? With that knee lift. Backward lunge with the knee lift. With those knees. Okay, back. Lunge. Bounce. Rest time, same thing as the leg. Then you can lift it up high with those bounces if you want to.
Three, two, one, go.
Bigger if you want to. Okay, we've got a longer break here. Use it, you probably need it now. Same thing, only we'll alternate with the legs. Single each side. Option here. Oh. Option is lifted up. to the floor. Crunch position. Heels towards your bottom. Fingertips to temple.
Three, two, one, go.
Single crunch. Okay, alternating legs. Let's go now. Alternate those legs. The last move that will stretch. The plank. Then just stay on your knees if you want to, going down to elbows, back to the hand.
Three, two, one, go.
Down, down. Up. One more time that time. Change side. Remember, on your knees if you want to. Pull that belly button in. And again. Shake out those legs. Let's go into a stretch.
Three, two, one,
toes
go.
Down, stretching through the back of that leg. Good. Bring it in. Change side. Good. Take one leg back behind you, just resting on the bent leg. Push the heels towards the floor, lower leg stretch. You'll hold that tummy in.
Three, two, one.
Good. Let's change legs. Good. Turn it to the side. Lift the ribs up. Bend. Reach across. Change sides. Heel again. Good. Bring it in. Get your balance. Pull back. Stretching through the front of that leg. Change legs. Four, three, two, and one. Last stretch. Hip flex up and go to the side. Tuck the pelvis under, bend. Stretching through that hip. Good, bring it in, bend. Same stretch of the leg, bend and down. Four, three, two, and one. Let's open up that chest, take the arms behind. Roll the shoulders, roll them back, release it all out.
Three, two,
okay, hope you all enjoyed the class and I'll see you next time. Stay safe, everyone. Bye.